Alright, good night, folks. Here we have Makawell, a boa constrictor. He was received from Mr. Daryl McNish of the penal area, and we're about to release him in a secluded, safe area in the northern range, where he's a healthy specimen.
Can you show the length of it?
Alright, 1 second.
Because he's longer than you, right?
Yeah. Alright, he's also in a shed. You see his eyes are cloudy. Blue, cloudy eyes.
Hold on.
Yeah. So, we're gonna let this guy go. Right down this hill here.
This is pretty much his prime habitat, right?
Yeah, look at the leaf litter. You can see the camouflage. Excellent. There's red teal. Orange teal. Yeah. And he's gonna feed on small mammals and birds, and on some occasions even iguanas. So we have an abundance of food in this area. A beautiful specimen. And there's a waterway to the right there. So he's in a good spot. Alright, and we observe he just made his way about 20 feet from the right there, and he went up this log. He's just gracefully crossing. Excellent climbers, and he's probably going to use one of these logs here to shed his skin. You can get a close up of the muscles moving underneath there.
Beautiful snake. Look how long the body is.
And it's an adult male. The typical adult size, 6 foot. Females tend to get bigger in excess of 9 feet. You can stay here and look at them climb all night. Can do